today I'm heading out to a private lake on some farmland. It's got some big bass in it. I haven't bass fished all year. This week is all 95 to 99 degree weather. So, heat of the summer, I'm going to throw some topwater lures, try and get some bass. It is a little bit after 6. Going to try and get this done before the heat of the day. Stay with me.
All right. Through two gates. And off through the field.
The gentleman who owns this, this property that I'm on, I cook breakfast for him at the restaurant every morning. Good old dude. And I appreciate him letting me fish in this pond. It's a small lake, really. It's too big to be called a pond. So it's got a big infestation of lily pads. The lily pads are taking over. But still a good place to fish. Always caught big bass out here. Caught some of my biggest bass. Talking 5 and 6 pounds. It's rumored, he's told me that there's 11 pound bass put in here. So maybe one day I'll catch one. But like I said earlier, I'm throwing all topwater. That's pretty much my thing when it comes to bass fishing. So all I throw is topwater. Topwater frogs, paddle frogs, Poppin frogs, you name it. What else? What else am I going to throw today? I'm probably going to throw my whopper ploppers as well. Alright, we're through gate number 3. Talk about a beautiful sight. Beautiful sight.
Interest whatsoever. mess back here. Biggest whopper plopper you can get. Natural color is not doing the trick. I'm gonna go with dark one. Reason to buy an off-road machine like this to do the kind of fishing I did. I like to get back in the middle of nowhere, get off-road, hit some spots that nobody else hits. So I'm going to try over here by this cove. This is where I usually, over here, I have some really good luck. I had great luck on this whole lake, but I'm going to work these lily pads. Which this is the first year they've been up over here. So let's see if we got some bigger fish right in here. My pads are really taking over this lake. They used to just be over there. Now they're working their way all the way around the lake. It's great for the fish, but not so great for the fishermen. They're just popping that up in the air. Be the line I've been buying. It's temperamental. It can have a lot to do with the reel too. And it could have a lot to do with the bass fishing, even those reels too. A whole lot of different things can be playing into things. Bit of it. dragging through the muck. He's still there. Yeah, he's still there. And he choked it too. Like the darker frog did the trick. I really hope I got the blow up on it. Good bite.
A different frog here. So that's gonna be the one today. Ain't a monster, but I'll take him. Oh yeah, I will take him on the Poppin frog. Good hook set. Nice fish. Expect that every time. It's usually because of that hook set. Digs. Trying to bring it by this moss line here. Can't hardly see it, but it's there. Just gotta figure out the cadence. See what that fish wants. Gonna go with the old whopper plopper. Not sure what the size on this guy is, but caught plenty of nice bass on this. We're gonna try it out today. One of them lures that don't like the weeds. As expensive as these lures are, you gotta catch a fish every time. They are good lures though. I've caught a lot of good bass on these. I'm trying to retrieve my old frog over here. Throw it back. Thinking they're liking black today. Something dark. I don't know if this whopper plopper is going to do the trick or not. It's the only pain of throwing this kind of lure in the when there's moss. But they can benefit you though. Get on a big one. Just interested in the dark colors today. I'm about to do it for the morning bite. Starting to get hot out here. There we go. Another respectable fish. Let's get this guy back. Off he goes. For out here, every fish is a slow day. Okay. Back over to the original spot. Try two different lures. Alright. Do the whopper plopper and the poppin' frog. Well, gonna come right across the turtle. Lost a big old tank of a bass over here last year. Boy, he was a big one too. And he let me know he was a big one. That thing jumped 1 to 2 feet out of the air, out of the water, after spitting the hook. Old dag blasted 4.5 pound bass got me out here later than I wanted to be. That's all right. I needed to remember how fun bass fishing was again. And how good exercise it is for my hand. Alright. I do believe it's time to get out of here. End it on one last cast.
That's gonna about do it for this episode today. It's about 10:30. It's getting super hot. It's probably already in the 90s. Caught a few bass today. Got a nice 4.5 pounder. Not as many bass as I usually catch from here, but I'll take it. My first time out this year. But it's good to get back out and bass fish. I've been focusing a lot on catfishing this year and taking the opportunity to a really hot day to go catch a few hours of bass fishing. Hope you enjoyed the video. Tune in next time. See you then.